scheduled for one fall is for the SmackDown Women's Championship. In this match, if Becky Lynch is disqualified, she will lose the SmackDown Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair. And her opponent from Dublin, Ireland, she's the SmackDown Women's Champion, Becky
saw the lengths that Becky Lynch went to hold on to SmackDown with its championship. That advantage did not exist tonight.
Becky Lynch found herself locked in the Queen's submission and willfully got herself disqualified to keep the SmackDown Women's Championship. This could be a completely different situation tonight with the stipulation.
It was a quiet confidence from the Queen and just messed up off knowing very well that Becky Lynch can't take the cheap way out. If Becky Lynch wants to walk out of here with her SmackDown Live Women's title, she's got to do it within the confines of the rules.
I'm going to agree with you, Byron. I've seen Charlotte all day long. This is like a more focused, serious queen than we've seen recently. It's almost like Lynch has reignited the fire inside the queen.
Off in the corner.
Shows the path of confidence heading right to Charlotte. She's seconds away from recapturing the SmackDown Women's Championship in Australia.
About the range of emotions that Charlotte has gone through in this entire
championship. Emotions against her. That said, in Australia, Charlotte seemed to focus that emotion very well, incredibly.
And Becky Lynch early on here in this matchup going after the left arm. Charlotte Flair, Charlotte able to turn it around to extraordinarily gifted to a mission specialist.
Becky knows.
There, and now look at Becky again at the last time.
How do you surprise your opponent in this system?
The ability of Charlotte Flair taking the canvas, nearly a one count there, has to be careful here in this championship match.